everyone. My name is Aishu Vadhika. Today I came up with a completely new experiment. And this is my sister Sai Vaishnavi. Okay, today's experiment is about a plant called Touch Me Not plant or Shame plant. If we touch a plant, it won't collapse. The plant's leaf, it won't collapse. But this plant, it seems like a different plant, it will collapse. Now I'll touch this grass, see, it won't collapse. See, it didn't collapse. But when I touch this plant, see what happens. See, it changed and it collapsed. Now my sister will touch the second one. See, it collapsed again.
I'll also show you one.
I'll show the collapsing part again so you will understand clearly. When I touch this plant, you will see it will collapse. See, it collapsed. You know why this happened? The leaves have sensory leaves. When we touch the sensory leaves, it will collapse. How we have sense organs? Thank you. Did you like this? Next time I'll come up with a new experiment. Thank you.